Welcome to the topic of dictionary in Python. Now we have seen what is a dictionary. We have seen how to create dictionary, how to access elements of the dictionary, how to access the element of the dictionary by that is key element, key or how to access value of a dictionary. Now next we will see, we have also seen what is a loop in dictionary. Now we will see how to update elements in a dictionary. For this, suppose this dictionary is fruit dictionary, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8 and this. Now one number key is having the value mango. Suppose I want to change the one number key value from mango to strawberry. Then how will I write the code? Fruit underscore dictionary, index is 1, that is key is 1 and it will be changed to strawberry. So you can do it by this, and we will now check whether strawberry is updated and has it replaced mango. Yes, it has replaced mango, and we have now at one position one, or at for key one, we have strawberry. Now let us go to mixed dictionary, and in mixed dictionary say we want to change Sri Lanka from Dharmasena to 45. Now remember, always remember one thing, that whenever you are talking about integer, there should not be quotes. Whenever you are talking about strings, there has to be quote. Single quote, double quote, doesn't matter. Now here we'll change Sri Lanka value from Dharmasena to 45. Remember, we cannot change the key. Key is not mutable. And now, if we run dictionary, we can change Sri Lanka value is changed to 45 instead of Dharmasena. I have created one more dictionary here, and it is a dictionary of movie name, Mr. India, Anil, Baby, Akshay, Three Idiots, Amir, Dhoni, Sushant, and again Akshay in airlift. So this value Akshay is repeated twice for two keys. Key baby, Akshay is the value, and if key is airlift, again Akshay is the value. Let us check whether it forms a dictionary where two key have same value. Yes, it does forms. You can see here, baby Akshay and airlift also Akshay. Here also it is following the sequence, alphabetical sequence. Digit first and then caps lock and then letters in next. Again I have created one movie dictionary, movie name 1. Now what is the difference in this and the earlier dictionary? Here Mr. India, Anil, Baby, Akshay, Three Idiots, Amir, Dhoni, Sushant, Airlift, Akshay, and Dhoni cricketer. So Dhoni is key which is repeated. Here also we have Dhoni, here also we have Dhoni. In earlier case we have seen that we have repeated the value. Value, if we repeat the value, yes, it creates the dictionary with both the values. But if we create if we want to create a dictionary with key repeated, like Dhoni is key, here also Dhoni is key, and if you are repeating it, let us see what it gives us in the dictionary. Now if you see for Dhoni, it is showing only cricketer. It is not showing key Dhoni two times. It is showing key Dhoni only once, and it has considered cricketer. So it's not because of C is alphabetical coming first in alphabet. It is because Dhoni key is updated from Sushant to cricketer here when we have formed the dictionary. So it will take the last entry of the key for assigning the value. Next we'll see how to add elements to dictionary. Now in order to add elements to dictionary, let us first see what is mixed dictionary. So mixed dictionary is this. Now in mixed dictionary, we do not have Bangladesh anywhere here. So this is the key and this is the value. And if you want to add key and value, how will we add mixed dictionary? Key has to be written in square bracket and value has to be written in quotes. If it is string, if it is integer, no need of quote. Now let us see what it does to the dictionary. It has added Bangladesh where, not at the end, in case of array, in case of list, it adds the element at the end. Here it has added element alphabetically since it is dictionary. So here we can see Bangladesh is added and the value is Shakib Al Hussain. Now in the same dictionary, if I want to change Sri Lanka to Colombo, means what I am trying to do is I am trying to change the key Sri Lanka to Colombo, but then it is not possible as key are mutable, immutable, and instead of changing this key Sri Lanka, what will change? This 45 will change to Colombo, as we will see in this result. Sri Lanka, instead of 45, no, Sri Lanka is Colombo. So this way we can add elements in the dictionary. Further, how can we delete elements in the dictionary? So this is a mixed dictionary which is created. Already it is created. Now in this, if I want to delete 55, what is 55? 55 is the key. And what is its value? 5 and 6. Mixed dictionary dot pop 55. So with mix dictionary dot pop 55, it will remove the 55 key, and with this mix dictionary, so two quotes are written here, with this mix dictionary it will also print the dictionary. So this pop with key value removes the item from the dictionary. Since I have removed 45 here, I am adding it here and creating the dictionary again. Now we have 55 again in the dictionary. Now print in mixed dictionary pop 55 means we are removing pop 55. We are removing 55, entry number 55, key number 55 with pop, and at the same time we are printing it. And what we are printing? We are not printing the dictionary, we are printing the entry which is removed. So the difference between this code and this code is that here mixed dictionary dot pop 55. So in this mixed dictionary, using pop, we are removing 55 number entry and then we are printing mixed dictionary. Here we are printing what? We are printing what we have removed. Now what is left in the mixed dictionary? We will just see. Now 45 is not in the mixed dictionary. Now I will use clear, mixed dictionary clear. By clear, all the elements of the dictionary will be removed. And you can see now this is an empty dictionary. Mixed dictionary is an empty dictionary. Now we'll try to delete movie name dictionary. Delete the dictionary movie name. If I run this, and now if I see movie name, so it gives an error, name, movie name is not defined. Since we have deleted this, it is not as a part of, not the part of the dictionary anymore. So this way we can use dictionary for various operations. There are a few more operations that we can perform on dictionary, which is listed here. So you can practice these methods and you will get these outputs. Hope you have understood what exactly is dictionary, and we'll stop this video here. Hope you will practice all this course and you'll be able to apply this